The reason we're down here in Stella Maris today is I've been working with a group from the CRC, Central Remedial Clinic, on a Football for All programme for the past 18 months. And the guys from CRC came and said, is there any chance that we could possibly get some sort of accreditation for the guys? They absolutely love the football, and to get them something throughout this programme would be fantastic. So we came up with the idea of actually having a PDP1. Now, your normal PDP1 is run on a one-day basis, 8 hours. We're going to do this over 5 days. And we're doing a little bit in the classroom, and then we're going out onto the pitch, and we're coming back in, as you're seeing some of the stuff in the classroom already. So that's the reason behind this particular programme.
Oh, it's fabulous, it's huge. You know, it's first of all, it's a great opportunity to get exercise and keep fit. But also, it's great to just, I suppose, fall under the banner of the FAI. For our footballers, the FAI is everything, from Ireland games to league football. So for them to actually come out, step out onto the pitch, play football, get exercise, but to be accredited with the PDP1, it's just a massive achievement for them.
The aim for Dublin City Council sports programmes are to make them sustainable. So when I sat down with Tommy and Ian from CRC, we wanted to get the guys to the next level. So they had been coming down once a week doing a Football for All programme. So it gives them an opportunity now to get an accreditation so they can deliver their skills and coach other people as well from the PDP1.
The best part is like learning new stuff that I didn't know, didn't try. So the best part of here is just like learn new stuff that I want to accomplish.
Derek Moore from Stella Maris has been unbelievable in relation to anything that we want, we can use this venue for. And you look at the facility, we have a full all-weather pitch, you have the dressing rooms, you have a classroom, there's nobody here, you have it to yourself, and we can have this anytime we want. So without the support of the club, without the support of Dublin City Council, you look at all the guys, they're all wearing jackets. All the jackets you'll see North East in our city, you'll see their initials on it. When we got them the jackets, it was like Santa Claus came. It was unbelievable. And really, without the funding from Dublin City Council, without Stella Maris and the venue, and obviously the likes of Ian from CRC and the guys that come with them every week, this wouldn't happen.